Good afternoon, one and all. Today, I am going to speak a few words about history of Independence Day. Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. It marks the end of British rule in 1947. British rule in India began in 1757, followed by English East India Company. The Indian independence movement was led by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. It is the day that reminds us the freedom fighters. Let's promise to be good citizens and show kindness to all. Jai Hind! Thank you.